with your right hand. Yeah, you go straight up. Straight up. Right here.
Up to the right.
Okay, right foot.
Put your left foot. Put your left foot.
The wall, and I did it before and I never made it like all the way up, but this time I made it up, and I thought it was weird because we were blindfolded and I didn't think I was gonna make it up blindfolded, but I actually trust the people that were actually helping me, so I felt really great when I rang the bell. It was like really exhilarating, so I was happy.
Would you do it again?
Yeah, definitely. It's my second time doing it, so I do it a million more.
It's a challenging feature that really tries to test my limits. You know, having gone through the zap line and with all the belaying and teamwork activities, it's a good pushing yourself out of your comfort zone, and or at least with me, it's helped with the comfort zone and just learning how to handle myself when it comes to those types of situations.
I'm an athlete, but I thought this is gonna be easy. I just started climbing, but really, it wasn't as easy as it looked. But luckily, I had my teammates with me, so I tried it with a blindfold on, and that actually made it so much easier because I just put all my faith in them. They showed me, rock by rock, where to, put my body, and I reached the top. I didn't even think I would. So, I was getting so tired, but that extra push. And everyone helped me out.
And here we go.
we go. Life's waiting to begin. Tonight,
for information or to book your adventure with the Bridges Experiential Learning Center, please contact Marcy Charles at 901-260-3775, or you can email her at mcharles@bridgesusa.org. Also, check out our website at www.bridgesusa.org.
Para más información o para programar su próximo evento con el Bridges Experiential Learning Center, por favor llame a Marcy Charles a 260-3775 o por correo electrónico mcharles@bridgesusa.org. También podría visitar nuestro sitio web a bridgesusa.org.